Hi, my name is Alyssa Rose, and I'm a dog trainer that specializes in behavioral training. This video is meant to provide some basic insights into behavioral training and to give you a better idea of what you can expect if you choose to move forward with my behavioral training program. The first thing that you need to know about successful behavior modification training is that it relies on a solid foundation, a well-built base. It is for this reason that I will refer to this program as a base training program. This program is specifically created for behavioral training for fear, anxiety, aggression, or hyperactivity, and is meant to help dogs learn to better regulate stress and/or arousal that could make it difficult for your dog to function in their environment or day-to-day routine. This training program can also be used to improve communication and promote a mentally and emotionally fit dog of any age, from puppies to seniors, even if your dog is not necessarily exhibiting serious behavioral issues. It can be used with dogs that have extensive training histories and need to fine-tune their foundation work, or with puppies or adult dogs that have little to no training and are ready for a strong start. The second thing to know about behavioral training is that it is not a finite process. It's ongoing. It's like exercising or eating well. It's not something to be done and forgotten about. It's something to be maintained and improved upon in order to bring out your dog's potential and cultivate a strong, positive relationship. If your intention is to fix or cure your dog of some behavioral issue, this program is not for you. Your dog's not broken. They're lacking the necessary guidance. This program is created to help you help your dog better adapt to day-to-day challenges and to develop stronger pathways for communication in the process. This module has been created to give dog owners a comprehensive overview of how foundation skills factor into behavioral training and emphasizes the importance of training on top of a rock-solid base. The goal in behavioral training is not to make your dog into a robot. It is about minimizing the frequency and intensity of problematic behavior and to improve your dog's recovery time if and when they do go over threshold. We want to help your dog learn how to regulate emotional responses and to improve communication skills in difficult situations. The first 3 weeks will be considered foundation training sessions, and the fourth and fifth week will integrate those foundation skills into behavioral training sessions. During these 5 weeks, you and your dog will develop key skill sets to set the stage for success in your behavioral journey.